portal. Really? There's no freaking way. Not unless I need to use the wall on the side. Isn't that hard? I really do not know what I'm doing wrong. Let's try it this way, and I'll just fling myself onto there from here. No, wait! It's too quick! Alright, let's wait. And now. Alright, that was too high. Very close. I can just align it with one of these bricks, that should be perfect. Because now I should actually fling out of that hole and into a brick. Or not. Went too smoothly. Okay. There's one. Wonder if I can use it this way. Alright, perfect. I don't want to have to do that again. Okay, now that center platform in there makes a lot more sense. Managed to time it correctly. Okay, let's go. Alright, that was unnecessarily difficult. I definitely did not get a medal that time either. Alright, so still alive, level 6. Okay. Faulty doors. And lasers. No, I don't want to go there. I don't think they actually had lasers in the main game, did they? I think this is something that they added for this mode, and then it also got like carried on over into the next, and then they used them as like a lasers, and then they also had it as the light bridge that you could use. But I really don't think that that's a bridge I can walk on, is it? No, it is not. It kills me immediately. Oh. Let's try that again. Okay, so I know that I can put a portal there. Oh God. All right, I was thinking about this completely wrong. I can put that there. And I can put this here, which lets me out. No! That is really not what I meant to do. Alright, try that again. Let's do this differently. Okay, we'll put it there. That way I don't have to worry about that. Now, I can get back up there. Alright, so now I can fling myself using the blue portal. And the orange portal. Oh! Shit. Far too close. Oh, okay, good. I didn't see that coming. I should have, though. I really should have seen that coming. Okay, missed it. Perfect. Let's try this. Right, how am I supposed to do this then? Perfect. All right, so this is actually good. But I can't push my way through that one. This drops a block. Okay, up there. Where? Target lost. Jesus Christ. Okay. Really do wish I was better at this. All right, so there is an enemy up there. And I should probably try using this to block its fire.
Searching.
But
sentry mode activated.
Is there? Oh, okay, I get it.
Who's there?
No way.
Still there?
No, I went about that the wrong way. I needed to use the block as a shield and walk backwards. I just couldn't see that there was something backwards when I first went through there. Where'd it go? Protect my face. Go this way. Hit the lock. Let's protect my face first. Okay, now I don't feel so bad. Now I can actually do this. Oh, but I can't. Okay, so... is it just unstable?
Deploying.
No! That's not gonna work. That's better. Now I should actually be able to pop out behind it and not get shot. I actually wonder what happens if I put this in here. If anything.
Good night.
Not like I'm gonna get an award.
Searching.
Wait, is it not gonna activate now that I put the thing on there? Okay, whatever. We'll just stop it. Test is freaking lost. Hell. Perfect. And there's more, and there's more turrets. Well, I'll let them go back into hibernation. Actually, was there anything else over on this side? Like a safe? No. It's like bowling for turrets. That one got stuck in the door. Finally. That was... Alright, these are actually hard. Actually hard. Alright, number 7 is next. And more lasers. Fantastic. I will avoid them. Nothing up. So, looks like it's through here. But, there has to be a button to release. I'll probably find it on this side. Okay. Didn't like that. What's that one do? Okay, so I need one more?